Hi guys, as we all know, sklearn and other machine learning libraries accept numeric values and not categorical values. There are many examples online that describe how we can convert a categorical variable into a numeric variable during the training, but I couldn't find a lot of examples which can be used while making a prediction. So this example clearly demonstrates how you can convert your categorical variables into numeric variables during prediction. I'll start off. I'll import all the modules. If you can see, it's the same XOR example that I kind of explained some days back. But now, rather than having 0 ones, I have yes and no. So yes denotes a logic 1 and no denotes a logic 0. Now, in order to convert your categorical variables into numeric, there is a function in pandas called as getDummies. So I'll be calling that function on my XS1 data frame to get a new data frame called XS2. Now I have to convert this data frame into a matrix form. So I'll use asMatrix function. And this is how my array looks. I have my output array as well, which is 0110. I train a multi-layer perceptron classifier using the sklearn library and fit my training data into it. Now my model has been fit. Now the idea is, now your input, if it comes for prediction, should be in something of this form. Each row, if I have just one value to be predicted, I'll have four columns in that single row of my inputted value. So if I just say pd.getTummies and the value is being yes and no, I'll get my data frame as something of this sort, because it's not able to realize how many columns I require for a yes or a no, because these are the two columns that I'm inputting and these are the values it's creating in terms of numbers. So if I now pass this into my model.predict, see what will happen. I get an error saying that there is a dimension mismatch. Yes. So what I do is I re-index my data frame that I have and I say columns equal to XS2 columns. You're giving the reference of your initial data frame which you actually used for fitting your data into the model. You're giving that reference into this data frame. So I'll show you how my data frame or my new data frame would appear. So you will have four columns as you wanted. Now when you make a prediction for yes and a no, that is 1 and 0, you will get a 1. So this is a simple tutorial wherein you use or you convert your categorical into numeric using getDummies during the prediction time, as well as using the columns that you used during your training time of your model. Hope this video was informative. Thank you so much.